So the concept, what we've done is we've built this open platform. So you're on SAP for your whatever, keep your SAP system and we'll feed in and out of that. If you're on, you know, Manhattan Associates or your warehouse management system, that's okay too. If you want to keep using, you know, Mercury Gate on your TMS, we'll connect to that. If you want to use Shiloh for analytics, we'll connect to that. And we build one platform where you can manage all those things that you need to manage, and everyone can see what everybody else is doing so they can collaborate on the supply chain, which isn't really a chain anymore, it's more like a grid. So that is the concept. Now, if you throw out a platform, this is just a marketing problem. No one, first of all, the customers we're shooting for, their supply chain management professionals, because we decided that's what they are, they don't see themselves as that. They see themselves as each of those little vertical things that they do. And they're more likely to make decisions on those specific, like, oh, I'll try that Uber Freight thing. They're not as likely to say, I'm going to just connect all my stuff together, because it's, they don't see the need for that in their daily, like, tomorrow, I don't need that. So it's hard for them to grasp that. So we've also built applications, some key core applications. So we've got the OnPipe platform, which is basically you plug anything into it and see everything. But you're not likely to just go, hey, I need a platform, because that's a sort of unusual thing. Like, hey, I need, you know, Google's platform, but I didn't get in. How did you get into Google's platform? You just go, like, I need a platform that does stuff. You needed a thing. You needed, like, I needed Gmail, or I needed Google Maps, or I need some Google product, or YouTube, or whatever, to drag you in there. And then you started to use what has now become an ecosystem and a platform, where you used your phone. And the first day you would get your phone, you'd go like, I need to make phone calls, so does it work or not? And then you're like, I don't know, apps and phone cameras, and like, I don't need all that stuff. And then you start figuring it out, and but basically the big call in the beginning was a call. It was, I need to make a phone call, I need a phone, and now you've like lost track of that completely. But that turns into an ecosystem. So we feel like if we don't give you the applications, you'll never get on the platform. So you may have alternatives to this, but we've got Miranda's our transportation management system. We've got Speedy, which is our EDI and integration platform product. StockCat is a single version true product catalog. And then Prospero manages the warehouses, and Titanium, but Titanium is the retail analytics and forecasting. So we sort of picture from the beginning, well, I think we got another, we can keep going because we talked about that. And then we're figuring out, these are like some competitors you might hear about. This is our team.